So in the morning, I go up to our dairy farm. Deborah's milking all the cows, and I draw 60 gallons of milk from the bulk tank, and I put it in milk cans, and I haul it down here to the creamery. The farm is about 4 miles away, and so then I'll add the cultures to my vat, and then I'll go up and grab 60 more gallons, and by that time she's done milking cows.
Well, we have almost half Swiss and half Holsteins milking, and we milk between 30 and 40 cows. So our milk goes to, part of it goes to our creamery, Mount Mansfield Creamery, and the rest of it goes to St. Albans Co-op.
I went to a 2-day cheese class, and I bought a 40 gallon steam kettle and hooked up an electric hot water heater to it and started making cheese. I'm doing this to help benefit our own farm production, as well as be able to pass something on to our children, if that's what they're interested in doing, is taking over the creamery. When you look at our cheeses, they're a different type of cheese than people are used to looking at. They're makes people curious to see our cheeses. And when people see our cheeses and then they taste them, they really realize this is what cheese should really taste like. I've always thought that it's best to, you know, partner with people that are so well established. Rock Art Brewery, Green Mountain Distillers, Lost Nation Brewery now. And by adding all those little different avenues, it helps our cheeses go to a different direction. I like to experiment. I like to explore. I learn from other cheesemakers. We all talk about different things, our different, you know, problems, our different successes. But for me, it's not being so much in competition as much as it is, hey, what do you got going on that's turned out really well? Or I've got this problem, can you help me out with this? And so I think we as Vermont cheesemakers don't look at it as a competition. We're trying to feed the public the best quality cheese we have. I don't think that we're ever gonna be rich in what we do, but at the same time, we love what we do. Deborah enjoys milking cows. Any person that milks cows does it because they like to work with animals. Anybody who makes cheese likes to do it because they're a chef, or because they really get a nice vibe when people say, wow, that's a really delicious cheese.